More on 96.9 The Eagle. Well, you're bound to see the new Eagle Harley.